Paris Hilton's a name that's on everyone's lips these past few weeks. Here now in an exclusive interview with Jimmy Fallon is Paris Hilton.
Thanks for coming on.
It's nice to be here.
As we agreed, we won't be discussing the scandal that's been in the papers these past couple weeks, all right?
Thank you, Jimmy. I appreciate that.
We just want to find out about you, Paris Hilton. Okay. So your family, I don't know if a lot of people know, the Hiltons own hotels all over the world, right?
Yes, they're New York, London, Paris.
Oh, wait, so there it actually is a Paris Hilton?
Yes, there is.
Is it hard to get into the Paris Hilton?
Actually, it's a very exclusive hotel, no matter what you've heard.
I hear the Paris Hilton is very beautiful.
I'm glad that you've heard that.
Do they allow double occupancy at the Paris Hilton?
No.
Is the Paris Hilton roomy?
It might be for you, but most people find it very comfortable.
Well, I'm a VIP, all right? I may need to go in the back entrance.
It doesn't matter who you are. It's not going to happen.
Okay, fair enough, fair enough. Okay, now, I throw a lot of events. Do they have a ballroom there?
We do.
Great. Well, I'd love to have my balls held by the Paris Hilton. Great. Sounds awesome. I'd like to check into the Paris Hilton.
I don't think you can.
Really? Because, really, I'll only be able to stay there like a minute and a half or something. 2 minutes, tops. I mean...
Good luck.
Thank you. Paris Hilton, everybody. We can not say... I'm Jimmy Fallon.